the foundation sent word out to all of the bishops and all of the dioceses, asking them to launch a grassroots effort to raise money to rebuild Holy Trinity Cathedral and the cathedral complex. And they asked each member of every diocese to contribute $10 per brick. The Diocese of Olympia answered this call last year in 2012, and in typical Western Washington fashion, they launched it in their own way. The enthusiasm of the church leaders and the generosity of each of the churches who involved was beyond expectation.
The Rebuild Our Church in Haiti campaign offered us an opportunity and a means to fulfill Jesus' directive to his disciples at the Last Supper. For I have set for you an example that you should do as I have done for you.
We actually made bricks that looked, they were paper, but they looked like a brick, the same size as a brick. And we came in with a wheelbarrow full of bricks that all were marked $10, Rebuild Our Church in Haiti. And we went around with the wheelbarrow selling bricks to people in the church. As the weeks progressed, every week when you came in on Sunday, you'd see, more, just like a building site, the bricks were getting higher and higher and higher. It brought us together as a community and made us think of someone else other than just our church.
It was an easy way to help by donating $10 for a brick, so everybody could participate, but nobody was left out. A lot of people didn't just give one brick. We kicked off the campaign with some Haitian music. In the sanctuary, we had special murals made up that were hanging, depicting the murals that were lost. Each week, we would collect money, and then the next Sunday, we would have the kids color in this blank mural that we had made with color. And so by the end of the campaign, it looked just like one of the murals that we made a banner of. Just really opened our eyes about a place where we didn't really know that much about before.
During those 8 weeks, we sold bricks every Sunday for $10. And in addition to that, we did a couple of other big activities. We had a children's fair that was really fun and very educational for the kids. And then to finish the campaign, we had a party.
We have this group formed called Women of the World, and we get together and we put on a tropical evening with the parish. It was an evening dinner and dancing. It was a fundraiser for Haiti and very well attended.
As the bishop for this great diocese, I want to thank you all for giving so generously to this effort and for everything you do to further the kingdom of God in this part of God's world. As our theme has so aptly put it, many hands lighten the load. Thank you for proving that true. Blessings to all of you.